For second graders, one of the ones that they're getting is the scripture memory pin. This means they've had to memorize 8 different scripture passages to be able to quote it. And this is not, oh, let me study for 5 minutes and then quote it. This is they work on it for an entire week. So they're assigned the scripture 1 week, and then they have to say it by the next week. So they don't just get 5 or 10 minutes to memorize it quickly, as our high school will do for their verse test. That's true. I did it in Bible college. I'm right with you guys. I understand. But these kids have worked hard on that for that scripture memory. So this is awesome for them. So for our second grade, we have Leonidas Haynes getting the Good Samaritan Baptist scripture memory pen and the attendance star. We have Smith Spillman getting the Good Samaritan badge, the scripture memory pen, and the attendance star. And then Joshua Childers getting the Good Samaritan badge and the attendance star as well. Riley Arns getting on up, second graders. There she is. All right. Riley, Gracelyn, and Jesslyn also have badges they're getting here tonight. A couple of these were, I guess, from previous awards nights that they weren't here for, so we're making sure we get that taken care of as well for them. So let's hear it up for our second graders.